Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
Shadow is on the ground. Chief Williams, with Igor team. Manovai, Tieto teams. Boom. Time to get some attention.
Manovai is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the death target.
Something scrambled. They're targeting. We've got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manovai.
They're calling sat strikes. Tieto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back.
Air threat is not materialized. We may be getting some help from Shadow.
We've got access to base security. Should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear the guards out for us, but they might be too much for Williams and the Solarians to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Solarians? The captain said something about losing some men. This has to be more of an indoctrination than a buck. What is this place?
Give a little ground, Williams. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Nobody's going anywhere till I get some answers.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, ma'am. Captured while on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, ma'am. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd have said anything to get out and get some payback. It's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What did they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper? Who knows? I just need out.
Something's not right here, Commander.
If we don't let him out, he's as good as dead. We have to do something.
Yes, leaving me here would be bad. Very bad. It's too small and the noise just won't go away. Whispering is loud, you know? I need to get out. Let me out.
Set him free. He could help us.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders. I should be. I hear them over and over. Why are they repeated when they're so simple? Damn simple!
Don't shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
Let's hear it. Who are you and what do you want?
Ranathanoptis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain too.
Give me one reason I should help you.
I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Solarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
Tell me more about this signal.
Signal's not exactly the right word. There is some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom the subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you wanna make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never... Oh!
You enjoyed that.
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal. The pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
Whatever your plan is, it's gonna fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out.
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Lay it on me, Joker. I love bad news.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there, fast.
This console is shot. Orders, Commander?
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joker out.